Hi friend, my name is Dipendra Acharya. Welcome to Mocktail Plaza. Today I'm going to tell you a nice refreshment, like you know, iced tea. This is the for iced tea. What you need? Ice cube, lots of ice cube, and this is the hot. You have to boil the water, and you have to add sugar and tea leaf, and you have to boil for some time. After that, you have to stir it, and this is almost warm. You know, this is not too much warm, little bit of warm. How to make this one? And even lime juice. Already I add sugar syrup, that's why no need to add any sugar syrup. First take a tall glass, fill the glass with ice cube. After that, what you'll do, add 3 to 4 lime slice inside the glass. And what you'll do, you have to squeeze 5 to 10 ml of lime juice. See, this is a very simple refreshment. Okay, and add 5 to 6 mint leaf, and slowly you have to add the decanter. This is the and you can see nice color, and stir it with the help of bar spoon just. And garnish with slice and mint leaf. This is the very simple iced tea. I hope you like this.